Hi friends, welcome to Vinny Cooking Time. Today we are going to see how to make fruit custard or fruit salad, some people call it. This is one of the easiest desserts. We make it and one of my favorite desserts in my childhood. It's very yummy. Let's see what are the ingredients which are needed to make this fruit custard or fruit salad. We need fruits, like you can add whatever the different kinds of fruits you like. Any fruits you can add it to this fruit custard. So in this way, if your children doesn't like some kind of fruits, you know, you can add it into this fruit custard, and this the fruits what they doesn't like will get a flavor of fruit custard, and they do like it a lot. And we need sugar of 3 tablespoons and 1 liter of milk and fruit custard powder. This fruit custard powder, you usually get it in the Indian stores. Like you can get this mixed fruit custard powder, or like mixed fruit custard powder, or you can get mango flavored fruit custard, or you can get different kinds of flavor, strawberry flavor or vanilla flavor. I prefer to get it as mixed fruit custard powder, or I'll get it as vanilla flavor. And I would like to add some fresh fruits to make it to mango flavored or strawberry flavored. So today we are gonna see how to make this mango flavored or mango fruit custard. So here we have seen all the ingredients, and let's start the process. So I'm gonna take 1 liter of milk into the container. So this would be almost a liter of milk, and I would take some quantity of the milk into this bowl, separate into a bowl. Okay, and turn on this stove on a low flame. Let's heat this milk for 3 to 4 minutes, okay? And in the meanwhile, what we can do is in this fruit cust in the separate milk what we taken in this bowl, I would be adding 2 teaspoons of fruit custard powder. Just 2 teaspoons would be good enough. Okay, two teaspoons, and I would mix it very well so that it will not get dumplings in this. So mix it very well. Okay, and let's wait until the milk gets spoiled. See friends, now this fruit custard got dissolved completely in this. Make sure that you mix it completely. There are no lumps formed in this milk with this fruit custard. Now if you see the milk, it got a boiling point, and you can see that it got to a boiling point. Now this is the time where you have to add your fruit custard milk mixed with the fruit custard powder into this milk and keep on stirring. See, you will, once you keep on adding it, you will feel. So friends, now you can see that the milk got thickened a bit. Now it's the time for you to add the sugar into this milk. I have taken 3 tablespoons of sugar, so this should be good enough for 1 liter of milk. So it's sugar, you can add it according to your taste. So 3 tablespoons will be fine for me. So I've added the sugar, and now I'm gonna turn off this stove and get ready until I would be waiting for it until it gets completely to the room temperature. So let's wait until it gets to the room temperature. So friends, now this custard milk got to the room temperature. So this is the time you have to add all the fruits into it. So I'm gonna add one by one. So pomegranate seeds, mango. So make it into small pieces and add them. So peaches, black grapes, regular grapes, green grapes. So you can add whatever the fruits you want into this custard, and now mix it well. And another thing, banana is a very good fruit which gives a very good flavor to this fruit custard. So the thing what we have to remember with the banana is only we have to add the banana before serving, because that's one of the fruit which changes the color. And another thing, one of the fruit like watermelon, the fruit which oozes out the water,
Do not add it into this fruit custard or fruit salad, since it's oozes out the water and it makes this fruit custard more like liquidy. So what I recommend to add banana is only before serving. Like if you want to serve, like add it before, like 10 to 15 minutes before, in a sliced pieces, so it will taste very good. So this one now I will be freezing it. So this fruit custard, before serving we have to refrigerate it for before serving you have to at least refrigerate it for 1 or 2 hours, because this fruit custard is always served chilled. So I am going to refrigerate it for 1 or 2 hours, and after that I'll taste this one.
So friends, the fruit salad or fruit custard is ready, so it's the time to taste. So just now I have added this banana, so it doesn't change any color. So make sure you only add your banana before serving, so the color doesn't look odd. Okay, so let me taste it. It really tastes good. Try it and let me know your feedback and reviews on fruit custard. Thank you. Enjoy.